also the price is very expensive in international market. But orchid also has a low germination frequency, and in natural environment, the seedling orchids are rarely found and mostly found in the base of mature orchid. So today I'm going to talk about artificial seed technology, which what people do nowadays to overcome all the problems in order to maintain the species of orchids.